to kick off. Brett Winningham back for the Roadrunners, and he's going to decide to bring it out. Winningham stripped up right at the 15-yard line, a 16-yard return. Ryan Womack got in there to bring it down. If we get our first look at Dalton Sturm and this UTSA offense. Sturm, one of the most efficient quarterbacks in the entire country, ranked 10th in America in passing efficiency. Another play action, Sturm rolling, pursuit from behind, gets rid of it late, throws it out of bounds, incomplete. Good pursuit there by Rice's Brian Womack.
Yeah, Brian Womack, we already saw him make a special teams play, but this is a young man that we're going to be calling his number an awful lot tonight. Just superstar. I mean, look at just what he's done already this season. Just a spectacular player, unbelievable motor, got good size and speed, and clearly the leader of this Rice defense.
Sturm, inside handoff play. Linebacking crew there on the second level to keep him short of a gain of about two. Ryan Womack in on the tackle.
Yeah, the rhythm of that play looked a little off.
35 on their own 48. Sturm went for his life. He's going to be sacked. Womack was there. Ellerby was there. And Rice's two big-time defenders come up with a big defensive play.
And is their final timeout? It will be 30 seconds.
You know, with all the great players that they've had at Rice, and they've had a lot, well, this guy is ninth on their career chart with 31 and a half tackles for loss in his career. Gets him another one there. Already six tackles in this ball game. Again, you know, they're missing one of their other guys up front there on the defensive line that's really, really talented and an NFL prospect, but you know, this guy's 6'3", 250 pounds, 4 inches shorter than Marcus Davenport, but you see how quick and athletic he is, too, and his nose for the football is about what Davenport gives UTSA.
He's a big tackle.
He's been a really pleasant surprise to this offense this year.
Okay. Sturm, Womack had him in his sights, and Womack continues to dominate this football game for the Rice defense.
Yeah, that's one of those guys you're going to have to start bringing some help because he is absolutely having his way. And then they fake the pitch, but Womack is just able to single up his guy and blow by him on the speed rush and comes up with yet another tackle behind the line of scrimmage. This guy's a machine. Been coached to do that. Don't be the hero. Get down. Live to fight another play.
Inside handoff play is submarine by Womack.
But it's hard. You know, you're in a game. You're in a tough tussle. You're trying to make a play for your squad. And, you know, it's admirable. But sometimes it's hard to coach it out of the quarterback.
Yep. Toughness. You might play that position, but you maybe have a linebacker mentality. UTSA still working with personnel changes as the tight end Ursua comes out, junior college transfer. Inside Rice territory at the 35, it's first and 10 Roadrunners. Rhodes back in there, and Womack buries Sturm.
44, you are something else too.
That's his third sack of the game. 7-yard loss, and he's looking over at Marcus Davenport on the UTSA sideline saying, hey, 93, anything you can do, I can do better.
Yeah, I don't know about that, but this guy is obviously, the way he makes plays behind the line of scrimmage as well, is going to get the attention of those guys that make their living on Sunday. He's a special, special player.
Sturm, delayed handoff. Sturm's got play in the flat. He's got him. And he is just buried by Womack. Ryan Womack's been all over the field for that Rice defense today. He makes a heck of a play there. In space.
Yeah, second team in Conference USA and tackles for losses with 9 on the season. Second in sacks with 5. I mean, what doesn't 44 do for this squad? Tied for 6th nationally, by the way, in yardage for tackles for losses. So, 44 special as well.
UTSA a little confused on the personnel on this set. We got 9 to snap it.
Sturm brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Second down.